Okay. Now that the story's done, welcome to Starbound. I'm just testing this feature, some stuff out with this recording program. Shift some torches. Wait, aren't I supposed to have a uniform? Oh, is it because if you skip the tutorial, you don't get it? The tutorial is boring. Relatively boring. Okay, well, I'm not going to do the tutorial because that crap is boring. All I give you is a poster and a uniform. That's all I mean. Okay. It's just like 5 minutes. Explore the planet, okay. Hello? Ow. Forgot you fuckers are hostile. There's no reason I have a weapon, huh? Make that jump, we're going this way. Wait, what is the mission? Okay, just explore. One of them. Chest? Nope. Random bits of gubbins. Can I even make that jump up there? Yes, I can. Sweet, 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 sweet. I think the missions are supposed to, like, get out of here. You guys run too fast. Fuck off. That doing the mission is annoying because. Go, go, go. Faster, faster. Ooh. Ow. Damn it, I'm trying not to take more damage. Also, can they not be so fucking fast? It's annoying. Run. Run. Run, they're too fucking fast. How is one to get away? How is one to get away? Fuck off. Wow, that's a lot of pixels. Oh, I'm naked. Nope, no, I'm not naked anymore. I need these. I'm pink because I'm technically a feminine male, so. I like pink too, so it's a nice color. does a net get a kid made a thing made of farts? That thing has a fork for a tail. Okay, stop hitting me every 2 fucking seconds. There's all my shit. Okay, this way's too fucking far to do anything. I'm gonna let you die. Just dump everything in here for now. I can drop on the ground anyway. Looks laggy, but it's not. I'm wearing 2 different pants. We need to find a base. I know for a fact I did a little bit of the first plan, so I know what I'm looking for. Ow! You're hurting me. Ooh, there's a camp. I just wish there's some drunk booger. There's camp in here. Ooh! Wet rock looks like it's out of place there. What's that? It's a bridge, isn't it? Oh, it's a ruined tower type thing. I just know the missions get really hard after a while. I don't really play it enough. But I know how the story goes. I'm supposed to get a badass monster at the end. Let me find the fucking mine shaft. I know there is one. Oh, here it is. The mine's right here. Need logs. What? Everything needs logs. Actually, this is a rusty delirium sword. Now that I think about it. Hammering together a crafting table. I'm gonna turn this thing into my base. For the time being. Iron. Need iron. Timber and cobblestone. That I can get. Timber and cobblestone. I think this is cobblestone right here. There. Should be enough. Oh, I don't have enough timber. That's one thing I want before anything else. It's lag. I need copper though. Wait, where was the flag under? Turn that floodlight around. I gotta check where the flag is. I think it's in here then. It's in one of these tables. Oh no, wait, it's not in a table. It's inside me. I need one copper bar. Oh god, it's a Zubat. It's a Zubat. Ah! So what do I need to make a furnace? Or an anvil? Iron? How do you make iron bars if you can? Oh, you gotta make a primitive forge, don't you? I have no idea what mud looks like. What did I smash? I need to eat. Fuck. No, leave me alone. You bully. Can I eat any of this? Can I eat this? Nope. I'm starving. How does a mobile fart? Oh shit, nope. They'll spit at you. Oh, come on. I really just killed the last one. I'm dead. This is annoying. Which way did I go, right?
Yeah.
It's annoying when they make it harsh. Terraria is a lot easier, but funner, too. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Drop was deeper than it looked. I need to find my ud. Forgot what one is. These little guys gotta be less aggressive. That is so, like, kind of be that color. Just hope I don't run into more speedy dudes. Oh crap, he's right there.
Just, what's up, buddy dudes?
Oh fuck. Why do they have to have Zubats in this game, I don't. Hindsight, I should equip the mini packs to my flashlight, so. I can stave myself on exploring. I can see where I'm looking, which is, oh fuck, screw this way. I'm not finding any useful materials. Keep in mind I can be mad at any time. I just need mud. Can't tell the difference between stone and mud. Wait a minute, that might actually be mud. Looks like mud. Actually, this might all be mud. I'm just gonna make the primitive take everything into the ship once I make my own. Oh, it is. Okay, let's go back up. I'm gonna be as passive as possible unless enemies are aggressive as fuck. Cobblestone, okay. And there's stone out here. Did I pick up a copper pickaxe? I'm just gonna make a flag and then get off. I'm just gonna do it to the flag. I need iron and copper. What did I need for flag? One copper and 20. Okay. So we're just gonna find a normal cave. It's easy to put your flashlight away. I feel stupid I didn't know that sooner. When I first played it, I didn't know it. I recently figured it out. Which one? There's some. That mud is, but that's a long drop. Oh shit, he can jump? You got aggressive, you're gonna die. I like both genders equally. I need 20 canvas. That's like, that's too many episodes long, but next time I play, well, I'm gonna try to find more, but probably gonna take all my shit to the ship first. So, you guys enjoyed that episode, I hope. And beaming. What? Oh! They made it so you can't. Okay, this is what makes survival different than cat. Okay. So, yeah, we got some modules. Some more blocks. We don't. Some random other crap. We should be putting down. Where are we? Copper. Yeah. We'll just put down the basic stuff for now. What is the most likely next thing I need? Actually, I know what I need. I need that iron. Wait, the last thing for today's episode. My screen's broken. I'm driving a train. I'm gonna enjoy this. I'm mainly a flora badass. Those flower people are just fucking awesome. The Novakids are pretty cool, I guess, too. Drive this way, or this way, this way, or that way, that way, or this way. No, this way. Put down, come on. Then we'll have the forge by it. Not facing that way. That's a bit closer. Facing this way. The loom. The last thing I actually need. There. But yeah. Actually, do I have any work in convert? I can make one ingot. To make a flag, you need that. Try to make this video at least 30 minutes and see if I can make it go up to there. I can upload that long of a video. Need that. That's it, really. Oh, and that. We're nowhere near the goal. Our goal is to make a flag and put our beautiful, flamboyant mark on the world. Thank you for watching. Oh wow, it is almost 30 minutes.
Peace.